All right, we're back. Still doing fun comes for the Chelsea versus United game. Chelsea walikuwa wanacheza against United at Stamford Bridge. Now I'm joined by
Oliver Msani mwenyewe.
Oliver Msani mwenyewe, supporting Chelsea since when?
For 10 years ago.
All right, Chief, leo mmecheza against United. Ni nini imehappened bana? Sisi kama watu wa Arsenal, we were banking on you guys. Najua sawa Liverpool, Man City walikuwa wanataka United washinde, but kumeendaje leo man? Hadi clean sheet hakuna.
Like sijapenda, by the way, that game, I can just say we were not lucky. We played the best football ever. Man U, hakuna kitu wameweza, by the way. They were just lucky.
Ile bao walifunga.
They were just lucky, like it's just one goal. They got a mistake from Jorginho and they took advantage of it. But then, all the time, if you look at Chelsea, we've got about 26 shots. Plus, we've got about 8 shots on target. Then we had about 15 corners. Yeah. So it tells you that Chelsea, we dominated the game like it was our game. Man, you were just lucky to... They have just punished us in a small mistake, I can say. Yeah.
Leo mulikuwa na 2 chances in the first half. I think Odoi aliuza moja ili apiga straight to the hair. Then nani alikuwa na ingine? Kule kwa msengine alikuwa na clear cut chance. Do you think like you actually kind of missed a Lukaku today? Ama, what do you think? Do you think you missed a striker today because kuna chances mulipata first half zenye muliuza?
No, actually in the game we didn't miss any strike, I can say. I'm just saying that, as I said before, we were not lucky because all along we've been scoring without strikers. Yeah. And this is the first game we are playing without strikers. So it's like, and then you must understand that in our mid we were lacking N'Golo Kante, who's been holding our mid very fast.
What's up with N'Golo? Kwa nini hakuanza leo?
It's on an injury that is going to take about 4 weeks. Then again we were missing Ben Chilwell. Yeah. Alonso came in, and you know Alonso has been winning some games. And then we see Loftus-Cheek has not been in our first team. Yeah. So he was trying to hold the man, but then he's not solid as we've missing N'Golo Kante, man. But again, I'm saying, man, you should not just feel that there's nothing they played, honestly.
They didn't do much, Leo.
To me, I'm just very honest. Chelsea, we played the best game. Yeah. We were not just lucky. It was not just our day. But then, man, you should not... They should just, as much as they are saying that it's all that, the team is still not solid. To me, the team is not solid. Yeah. Because if it were not that mistake, the game would have... The game would have ended even with 1-0 or 2-0. Yeah, I can say that. Yeah.
All right. How so far we conceded about 5 peke yake. Yeah. And to like ni 13 games in. Yeah. To 13 games in. How impressed were you by or are you by your defensive abilities so far? Because maze, you're not conceding goals. About 5 in 13 games. Uka extrapolate yoni 26 games mnaweza consider 10 games. You might actually be doing what you guys did in 4-5. Nakumbuka 4-5 when you guys consider 15, I think 15 goals a whole season. How impressed are you by your defensive abilities this season?
I can tell you that we are the defending champions.
I think the most goals now.
We are the best defending champions. We are the European champions, yes. And we are good. Yes. Our defense is so solid. We have defenders who are scoring, the same defenders who are defending very well. We are conceding less, we are scoring, and most of our goals are coming from our defenders. If you look at Reece James, 5 games, he has 5 goals, 5 assists this season so far. Yes. The best ever in the world. So we good, man. We are good.
So Munabeba league ya mam baby.
Hii ligi tusha beba because one thing I can tell you, we've played all the big teams. Yes. We only lost to Man City. Yeah. Just small mistake. Then all any other teams, we drew with Liverpool at Anfield. Yeah. So I can tell you how solid we are. Yeah. Manchester United, this was their test game. And we drew with them after playing a very solid game. So I can say we're the best still.
You guys are doing all right. Na Lukaku amerudi sasa.
With Lukaku coming in now and maybe one of our defenders being solid, and then we got the best, I think we're going to win. It's going to be a massive season for us. Yeah. It's going to be a good one. Because recently, don't forget, just on just the same week, we beat Juventus 4-0.
Yeah,
Juventus is one of the best teams in the world. So beating Juventus 4-0 was not an easy thing. So with Man U, the game today, I'm a bit disappointed. Well, but
did you look at it?
No, I'm a bit disappointed, but then I just have to take it because you feel like sometimes it's not your day.
Yeah.
But again, yeah. If you see the quality of football, we are holding ball up to around 75% possession. Man U tried after second half for about 10 minutes, they came up to 54. Then again, we were able to dominate again and we held the game. So like you see, there's a quality, there is composure, and our players, like, they've got that confidence, you see. If it was just a mere team, after that one goal, we would have lost the confidence. But you see, we were disabled for about 10 minutes, and then we were able to come back in the game. Yeah, so that tells you that how quality. You see, Christian Pulisic is coming in, giving a good balls, giving good runs, and with the help of Reece James, you see the kind of quality we got. So we that team that we don't depend on one person, you see. If this one fails, we can try this one. And I feel, well, I am not happy, but still I am happy Manu cannot be the team to stand before us. Manu, no. We would have, okay, if we lost today, I don't think I would fail, by the way. But as much as it is not Manu, we can take, at least it's football. Yeah. But with Manu is the weakest team as per now. I believe in that. Very weak.